Hello and welcome to Clash Entertainment TV. I'm here with one of the judges, Lee Collins. Okay, so tell us, what are you expecting from today?
I haven't got any expectations. I'm just looking to be pleasantly surprised, you know, and overwhelmed by it all. That's what I'm looking for. I've got no expectations.
Are you nervous about tonight, though?
No, I'm excited. Excited to be part of it, yeah. No nerves.
Well, just enjoy the rest of your night and let me know how it goes.
I will do.
Hello, and we're back. We're with one of the guests for Miss Borough Pageant. So tell us, how did you hear about the pageant?
Oh, I've got a friend who's entering.
Okay, what borough is she representing?
I think she was at North.
North?
Yeah.
We're in North.
Sure.
Okay, well, so what are you expecting from tonight?
Well, I want to see a lovely session.
Okay, well, enjoy your night.
Well,
there's tons of beautiful girls, so I hope you enjoy the rest of your night and please just enjoy it.
Thank you.
Okay, great. Hello, and tell us who you're representing today.
Hi, we're here to represent Yolanda Kamash of Miss Kensington and Chelsea.
Okay, Miss Kensington and Chelsea. Okay, so what are your expectations for today? Do you think she's going to win?
Of course.
Of course she's going to win. Okay, and you?
Yeah, she's going to win, definitely.
Oh, good. So, well, what's it, do you think... there's going to be any competition? Has she been like nervous, anything like that?
She's just been ready for it from day one.
Okay, great. Okay, great. So let's see what happens later. Okay, well, enjoy the rest of your night. Even, so tell us, okay, she's so pretty, isn't she? Who are you presenting today?
Miss Merton.
Yeah, Miss Merton. Are you like excited about tonight?
Yeah.
She's like nervous right now.
No, I think she's prepared. She's all ready for it.
Great. So, do you have any kind of expectation about tonight?
This is my first time coming to the show. I've seen a few videos of it, so I'm quite excited. Looks good.
Great. Well, just let's see what happens later, and hope to interview you guys later after the event.
Thank you.
So, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So, tell us, who are you presenting today?
Lucy Yango.
From which borough?
From Borough of Haringey.
Okay, and what are your expectations from today?
That they do well and they enjoy themselves.
Okay, great. Well, enjoy the rest of your night.
Will do.
Okay, great. Okay, hello ladies. You're all so gorgeous.
Thank
I love this dress. I wish I could have it later. Okay. So tell us, what are you presenting today?
I'm one of the judges.
Judges, what's your name?
Patricia.
Okay, what are your expectations from today?
Oh, well, this is my first time, so I'm expecting a lot.
Okay, well, is this the first pageant to judge in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, looking forward to it.
Well, I hope you enjoy the rest of your night and there's some lovely girls.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Welcome today. So tell us, who are you presenting?
Merton Bauer.
Merton, okay. What are your expectations?
Hope to have a good time tonight, see the beautiful ladies and hopefully who I'm representing to win.
Okay, well, are you staying at the after party?
Yes, I will.
Great, so I'll see you later then.
See you.
Okay. So, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. So tell us, who are you representing today?
I'm representing Hairfinity.
A sponsor?
Sponsor. Right.
Great, so you're one of the sponsors. Right. So tell us, what is the expectation from today?
Well, we just hope we have a good night tonight. You know, the best girl wins. Yes. That's all.
Yeah. Is it the same thing?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, great. Well, I hope to meet you all later and tell me what you think about the winner.
Yep. Sure. Thank you. If
you can. Hi and good evening. So tell us, who you're presenting today?
We just come to support our friend Maya.
Oh, Maya, the founder of Miss Borough. Okay, so do you have any expectations?
Just spend a really nice and good time, I think.
Okay, thank you.
As well, just spend nice time, look after nice ladies, and that's it.
Okay, well, I hope you enjoy the rest of your night. Okay. So tell us, seems like you are a mayor or a deputy.
I'm Deputy Mayor of Barnet. I'm here on behalf of the Mayor of Barnet, Councillor Melvin Cohen. He unfortunately couldn't be here this evening.
Okay, well, we're glad that you're here to represent this borough and also come out and support the pageant itself. So do you have any expectations for today?
Not really. I'm just coming to watch all the pretty girls and see which one, hope the best ones. Hoping, obviously, the Barnet comes first, but...
fingers crossed.
We'll keep our fingers crossed.
Okay, well, I hope you enjoy the rest of your night, and we'll catch up with you later.
Thank you. Okay. Bye-bye.
So I'm here with some Essex fans, right? Essex all the way?
Yeah, Essex and some other boroughs of London, my dancers, so, you know, yeah.
Okay, so which borough are you from?
Yeah, I'm an Essex guy.
Essex?
Essex.
Essex?
Waterloo? Is that a borough?
I think we will call that under Southwark.
Southwark?
Yes. And Essex?
North London, so Islington.
Camden. Oh yeah, we have two Camden girls up there. Well, so tell us, what is the expectation? Who's going to win? Essex, Camden, Islington, Southwark?
Essex. Do you know what I mean? On the way Essex.
Okay, on the way Essex. Well, I hope to see you later and I want to know who win the bet. Essex, Camden, Islington, and Southwark. Okay, well, good evening, gorgeous ladies. So tell us, who are you presenting today?
Caddy to Kamara, please.
Oh, Caddy. All of you are from Caddy. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so tell us, do you think she's going to win?
Yeah, I think so.
All the way winning.
Yes,
all the way. Do you have an expectation for today?
About what?
Just about the event. Do you think it's going to be really good, fair?
Yeah,
well,
this is our first time. Well, we're expecting much anyway.
Yes,
but we're expecting much anyway. This is our first time of coming. Like,
okay,
kind
well,
of
I hope you enjoy the rest of the night and I hope to speak to you guys all later.
Thank you.
This queen, isn't she?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. She's beautiful.
She's my queen.
Yes. Okay, so it's Miss Global Italy.
Yes.
So tell us, you're one of the judges, aren't you?
I am, yes I am.
Do you have an expectation?
Oh, I'm looking for the X Factor, you know?
Yeah, the X Factor.
Yes. What? You've done the best, and do you know what it is on the stage?
I know.
Yes.
I'm just looking forward to see all the girls go on with, like, very confident and everything.
Yes, exactly. Okay. I mean...
So tell us, what would you be looking for?
I'm looking for a confident person. I'm looking for a beautiful person, an elegant person, basically an all-round beauty queen.
Yeah. Italy is one of your queen, isn't
she's
she?
One of your queen. Just look at her. That's what we're looking for.
She has all these personalities.
Yes, she does.
Okay, well, I'd like to see the competition sometime.
Yes.
And I hope you enjoy the rest of the night.
Definitely. And thank you so much.